Oh, I got a shock.
And that is a full-grown fellow. This is not any small fellow.
Now here at the hand of the desert, or hand in the desert, or something like this. Looks like this. Ooh, yeah. I'm very happy to be back on the road. Yep. It's really fun to ride again. I got really this claustrophobic feeling, or not claustrophobic, but some feeling like I would be in prison in Antofagasta, so. Was a kind of like couldn't move freely as I'm used to. Yeah, Petro is also okay, and the bike seems to be also okay, and there seems to be less vibrations now, and also the clutch feels nicer. So I guess the Innbotschaft bearing was in the end somehow broken, and it was good to change it. Now it's done. Yep, but back on the road now. Still some kilometers to go today. Now some campground La Flamengo. Huge campground, all empty. I think this campground has seen better times, yes. Yes, also no electricity. Well, I knew that one. I was warned. So. But this is how it looks like. This is how toilets look like. My need to go to toilet somehow just vanished, strangely. The good thing on being alone on a camping place is being alone on a camping place. So plenty of space and Petro can play. Amica Petro. That's your Wolfie. My Wolfie is a paddle. Paika, paika, Petro paika, Petro paika, paika, hyvä Petro, anna pallo, anna pallo. Driving, I think around 400 kilometers already today, and still 100 to go. I'm now always parking downhill in case my starter doesn't start. Yep. That's how it looks here. Really quite late, another campground. It was a long day, especially looking for camping place, so I didn't want to drive so much actually, but didn't find anything earlier, so I had to come all the way to this village here, whatever it is the name.
Yeah, they all seem to know how to get out. Yeah. Almost clean this beach.
Video or photo?
Video.
Video. Bueno, que tenga un buen viaje, Wolfgang. A nice trip. You drive safe. Okay?
Yes. So this is Marco and Hilda.
Marco y Hilda.
Hilda, yes.
Bendiciones. Que tengas buen viaje.
Buen viaje.
Ya. Mami, acá.
Está filmando.
Ah, está filmando. ¿Qué? Lindo,
me gustó. ¿Te gustó la pelota?
Yeah, that will be the campground for 2 days. No, there just went the doggy. Oh yeah, there's a pool. I really don't wanna be here when this is full. Yeah, campground looks pretty nice, so I will stay here 2 nights, take it easy tomorrow, have a nice walk with Petto. I could see there's a nice way into town, and I think here up the hill maybe in the morning or late in the evening. Yes, let's see. But looks all good. Now I have to figure out some logistic things here still, but otherwise, food is coming, potatoes and broccoli, and I think I'm lazy tonight. I will have just this kick herne, chickpeas with it. It's like ready sauce, so tastes pretty good. I really like it. So, and yeah, easy going. Yeah, I will also celebrate no more 50 tonight. So I have bought me some nice Dunkelbier. Yes. From Reinheit, mit Reinheitsgebot. Yeah, here is a German village just nearby. So I was thinking maybe I go there also tomorrow. Or maybe I stay one night more. Let's see. Have to see something from the country. Oh, it's chilly in Chile. Yes. What a difference to Antofagasta. So mornings and the nights are pretty chilly here. I was squeezing all in my sleeping bag. Yep. And then in the end Petto besides me. Yeah, but here is a nice way to walk. Very lovely. can have a nice morning walk. Oh, hasn't been cleaned for some time here. I said it's chilly, no? Yes. So, when I was doing shopping yesterday, guys were putting money into my box. And look at this, wow! I have to count how many pesos these are. Yeah, my bike also gives me a happy birthday. So, I was still feeling some vibrations and doesn't cost me much to check. So when I changed the tire, of course I checked the bearing and it was fine. But this doesn't sound fine anymore. Bergsieger. Yep. Known picture. A known picture too. Yeah, I must say I'm getting better in this. And Marco was so kind to bring me some fresh oil. Yeah, I made another cake and this time I used alufoil. Looks pretty good. Yep. So I don't need to use oil anymore in the bottom of the rice cooker pot because my rice cooker pot is so lousy now. Yep. No, but that's for later. Yeah, I can clearly hear the crunching. And this is my last bearing I have. And this is actually one which I took out of the final drive before I left as a practice. But it came out so smooth, like out of butter or margarine, that I kept it with. And this is still fine, so there is nothing wrong with that. Like I said, I only changed that in Finland 2012 or 2013, don't remember, as an exercise. So, yep. But this is pulled out with the proper bearing puller. So, but I'm not using that one. Let's see how long this lasts. Hölligen, Göllergen. Hölligen, Göllergen.